with India because, you know, there are two reasons. First, we have the youth from all across the country present today inside this hall. And secondly, which is most important, for next 1 week, India is going to be your sole identity, as you all are going to represent India in China as the young ambassador of the
country. Department of Youth Affairs and the young vibrant delegates going to visit China as part of the Indian delegation. Very good morning to all of you. I would first of all like to thank the officers of the department and officials of the Bharat Scouts and Guides as well, who have toiled for the last 2 days to make all the proper arrangements. And I believe your stay and all other arrangements have been well taken care of.
Yes, sir.
Now, as you are all aware, the Department of Youth Affairs is the nodal ministry for organizing youth exchange. At this point of time, we have around 18 MOUs signed with different countries, out of which about 11 are functional. Apart from this, youth exchange programs where we send youth from different university colleges and social sector, numbering from 20 to about 200 in case of China, which is the highest.
The whole purpose of holding a pre-departure orientation is to come together as a group, is to see each other's faces, is to know that we are the 200 odd who have been selected for this year's youth exchange program. Let me start by congratulating each of the young delegates who have made it to the 2019 delegation. Also, let me share with you that it is a matter of honor to be on such a delegation. It's not a random pick and choose. It's a due, deliberate, lengthy process. So which is why I congratulated each of you who has today come here as a part of Indo-China YEP 2019 delegation. And you are going in a very important year, because about 5 years ago, the Prime Minister of India and Xi Jinping, the President of China, decided to increase the size of the delegation to 200. And they agreed that this will be for 5 years, and 2019 is the culminating year of that agreement. So this visit is also very special for the Chinese.
As Office of China in the Ministry of External Affairs, I've also served for around 6 years in an embassy in Beijing, so I'm a bit familiar with this program. Let me start off by congratulating everybody for having been selected for this program. It's a very prestigious program to be part of, and it gives you a wonderful opportunity at a formative stage in your careers to go abroad and look at things that can be useful for you. So I do hope that you'll make the most of this opportunity given to you by the Government of India. As far as China is concerned, our Prime Minister has gone on record and said that there are three S's that we can learn from China: skill, scale and speed. It's a big country, it's one of the most important bilateral relationships that we have, and more pertinently for us, it's a country
with the lucky ones. You have been specially selected to be part of this delegation, which is the biggest delegation of youth from India to China. As said earlier, you have to congratulate yourself for that. You are worthy of it, and we all hope that you come back with a very rich experience after a very, very enjoyable trip. But then to make it so, there are certain things which you have to bear in mind. I'll just run through broadly what is expected. The detailed instructions are already there with you. As Madam said, you are representing your nation. The people whom you are going to interact with are going to form an opinion about India only by your behavior, by your speech, and by your action. The first impressions, how we convey our first impressions? The first impression is how we dress up.